was your day?
Great. The toaster broke and Rose refused to eat her vegetables.
How did it go at the dentist?
The dentist?
Don't tell me you forgot about the dentist appointment.
No, I didn't forget. I thought you were taking her tomorrow.
No, it was today. I'm working tomorrow.
But it's Saturday.
I know. I've got to work overtime.
What, you have to do that every week?
Oh, Cody, I'm not in the mood for this discussion again.
Hey, Rose needs both of us, okay?
That's not fair. Using her.
I'm not using her. I'm just stating a fact. Why don't we just go ahead and tell her that we're divorcing?
Oh, just like that?
Yeah. May, this isn't any easier.
Let's not tell her. Let's stay friends instead. Yes, let's stay friends forever. I love you, Cody. I love you too, May.
Just take Elephant a sec. All right. Rose, honey, you know we love you, right?
Yeah.
And sometimes that means that we have to do stuff that isn't always very fun.
What we're trying to say, darling, is that, well, Mum and Dad, we've decided to go our separate ways.
Okay. Can I go and play in my room?
Yeah, of course, sweetie.
Dr. Hakim, you have to help me now. They have to stay together. Look, it says here, love is work, see? You have to work on it. You can't just give up. Mom, Dad, I wish you could be friends again.
Like a wooden doll! Huh?
Look!
Oh, no. Look at that.
What have you done?
What? Why do you always blame me? Huh?
Yes. Why do you always blame him?
Thank you.
What is that?
I'm Dr. Hakeeg, worldwide bestseller and an expert on love. Your daughter purchased me. She was lucky. I was the last copy because I was selling the best. I've helped millions of couples, and now I will help you two to get together again.
Oh, this is definitely a nightmare. I need to wake up.
No! No! Oh! Oh, May! May! Oh! Oh! Oh, you're back!
Oh, you... my God. You can't wake up here.
Exactly.
Okay, Mr. Book. So, how do you wake up?
Cody, May, you're here to fix your relationship.
We just fixed it.
Yeah, yeah. We're, divorcing. Mm-hmm. It's all good.
No! I will help you fix your relationship. Chapter one, fix your relationship. Plus, I've promised your daughter to fix your marriage. See, love is like a mountain.
Oh, like look, a river. May, it's Rose. Flowers
growing in the grass. Come on, let's get to her. She must know what's going on.
Butterflies floating in the mountains like lovebirds. You know what I'm saying? Hello? Hello?
How do we get up to her?
Oh, the stairs over there!
But we can't reach them! We're tiny!
Well, let's find a way! Cody! Come help me pull this duck!
Whoa, May! May, they're alive! What is going on here?
I have no clue. But whatever's going on, we can't lower that staircase without those fuses.
But those fuses? May? May, my body feels weird.
Because you're made of clay? Keep your eyes on the fuses.
Okay. Don't you feel weird? I mean, you're made of wood?
A bit stiff.
Stay here.
But it's getting better the more I move.
I hope so.
Cody, would you please focus?
All right. Let's get those fuses.
Up the saw.
Yeah, let's check it out.
Yeah. What are you waiting for?
Help!
Stop!
Wow. Hey, May, did you see my flip? Let's do it again.
Oh, we're not here to do flips.
Oh, no, you're right. This is serious. We're hunting fuses with legs.
All right, this is the last one. Let's put it in. Oh, perfect.
Let's go.
What just happened?
Oh.
I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
He said Rose bought him.
He doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
Pretentious self-help book you'd buy.
You know, self-help books are very important. To some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
Okay.
Cody, get inside.
Please be gentle. Hey,
what were you down for?
Just keep holding that door. final execution.
Yeah, it was.
Fire hazard!
was a little too much.
I feel sick.
Some of this dust and other stuff.
I love you, got this!
Hey,
we stopped.
Yeah, time to finish this.
Where are you taking those?
Oh, May! Do you think this is too much?
Kind of, but he tried to kill us.
Sorry, Matthew.
I'm sorry. I can't back.
We have to find Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her. Where are we?
You should know.
Rose!
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 Honey!
Rose! She can't hear us.
Oh, no.
How are we gonna get over there now?
I can help.
What?
What was that?
Who was it?
I don't know.
Over here!
Look!
I know the way!
Come on.
I'll take you there if you help me save my friends.
What friends?
My tool friends. We used to be important and taken care of, but that human locked us up in her toolbox and left.
You mean May's toolbox?
Yes, yes! That heartless woman. Do you know her?
Well, yeah.
No, he doesn't.
Be careful with that nail, Cozy. I don't want it in my eye.
Okay, well, don't drop that hammer on my toe.
Don't worry, I know how to handle tools.
And that for me, too.
Last time you used a hammer, you smashed your own thumb.
Yeah, well, okay.
But I'm in charge of the nail.
Okay. Just be careful.
All right, you proved your point.
Hey, maybe we can swing off that nail.
Steady now.
Sweet moves! I like your style, May!
Oh, thanks, Hammer.
This is so satisfying!
Another nail. Let's go get it.
Yoo-hoo!
Still over here. Hello?
The bridge, please.
Sweet! More ammunition.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Thank you.
Oh, what now?
There are no relationships without challenges. Challenges make you grow!
What is it?
I'm not messing around here. Slide!
sending saw blades? Really?
Gonna need a boost, man! Ha!
Great. Another trust exercise.
What? You think I'm gonna miss?
I hope not.
Break it open!
All right, Cody. Could use some extra force here.
Move it! Stiff-headed edges!